So it is mathematics video maths 22 and exercise 4.4 question number 5. So there is written, is it possible to design a rectangular park of perimeter 80 meter? So there is given perimeter of rectangular park. So shape of the park is rectangular shape. That means we have to use perimeter of a rectangle formula. That one is 2 into L plus B, length plus breadth. So, and area is 400 meter square given. If so, find its length and breadth. We have to find length and breadth. So, first of all, we are declaring breadth of the rectangular part BX. BX meter, because area is written in meter, that's why written here meter. So breadth of the rectangular part B X meter, and perimeter of the rectangular part given 80 meter, and perimeter of the park, it is a rectangular park, so 2 into length plus breadth equal to 80 meter. Perimeter of rectangular park equal to 80 meters. So perimeter of rectangle equal 2 into length plus breadth equal to 80 meter. So 2 into 2, you shift to right side, then 80 divided by 2 will get 40. The length plus breadth equal to 40, and breadth we are declaring x. So right here x, length plus x equal to 40, then x you shift to right side, then 40 minus x will be the length. So breadth is x and length is 40 minus x. After that, according to question, area of the rectangular park equal 400 meter square. So area of the rectangle formula is length into breadth equal to 400, then length is 40 minus x into x equal to 400. Breadth is x, length is 40 minus x. Then you multiply x into 40, go to 40x, then minus into plus minus x into x, x square equal to 400. Then just you write x square term you write in first place, and x term you write in second place, commutative law. So minus x square and plus 40x equal to 400. Okay, then minus x square plus 40x and 400 shift to left side, then this term will be minus 400 equal to 0. Then from all the terms you take common, minus 1 common, then here left x square minus 40x plus 400 equal to 0. Then minus 1 shift to right side, then 0 by minus 1 equal to 0. And this sign will be changed, x square minus 40x plus 400 equal to 0 by minus 1 equal to 0. Then same to same. Then we are doing a middle term factorization. But in the WhatsApp group, this problem given there, I am applying quadratic formula. Both way you can solve, no problem. So we are applying middle term factorization method. So x square minus 20x minus 20x, minus into minus plus 20 plus 20, 40, and 20 into 20, 400. So plus 400 equal to 0, and rest these two lines already you know. Middle term factorization, we are getting two factors, x minus 20 and x minus 20 equal to 0. So either or, x minus 20 equal to 0, the x equal to 20, here also same. So breadth, we are declaring x, so x value is 20, so 20 meter is the breadth. Length equal to 40 minus x, so 40 minus x value is 20 minus, then you will get 20 meter, that's all.